Young writers don't need, you know, councils at all. You know, I think they should discover by themselves, first of all, how extraordinary vocation is literature, the pleasure extraordinary that is writing literature. And on the other hand, I think the only counsel that is acceptable is to work very hard, very, very hard, until you discover the kind of writer that you want to be. And there are no writers that are identical, you know? So this is something that is very, very personal. And you have to discover exactly what kind of writer do you want. If you discover this, I think you will be a good writer. Otherwise, if you are lost, you don't know, and you won't be able to discover, I think failure will be immediate, the final balance, you know?